Take me far away from here.
So my primary instrument is actually guitar, and that's sort of only because it was the first thing that I picked up and started teaching myself and started writing to. I can write parts for guitar and piano and drums all in my head and express that to people without knowing how to sort of play it. I think it's really important to know one instrument, but I don't think you have to be like a multi-instrumentalist to be the world's best songwriter. You don't know my face.